now. Any way we can to get out of this sun's guard, instead of watching us crash into the wreck that we've become. But could we settle it down?